Hey, what is up and how's it going, everybody? I hope you're all having a fantastic day today. First off, I just want to say congratulations to TCC Baseball for winning my 100 subscriber giveaway, as well as the other four winners that were randomly picked off their comments to receive a hit or two of hopefully someone from their favorite team. I'm going to try to send y'all something from your favorite team. If I have it in my collection, right now there's one team that I'm struggling to find something. So it might take me a little bit longer to get that one out, but I am going to try to find something great for you. But here we are today. I've been hunting for retail Bowman, and finally I had to run to Walmart to get a polo shirt for my new job tomorrow. And bam, they had 8 of these value packs, or more value as compared to our single packs. I believe these were $5 a piece or something, right around there. So I grabbed all 8 packs of them. I figured, what the hey, why not see if we can't chase down some of these big rookies everybody's hunting for, or big prospects. And maybe we'll get lucky and we'll get some color out of these and hit an auto or two. So let's just rip right into these. I'm so excited to finally find some more than the couple packs of Bowman I already opened. Still have yet to find a blaster box, but will find one, hopefully, and I get to rip that. So we start off with Michael Givens from the Orioles, Matt Carpenter, Mikel Franco, Cody Bellinger. I still can't believe there's Miggy. Cannot believe how quickly this set of cards has just skyrocketed. The demand for them has just been crazy. So there we have a first chrome card, or our first chrome card is Brent Rooker from the Twins. Follow that up with Tuki Toussaint, Bowman's top 100. He's number 28. Very nice. I like those cards. We follow that with a ready for the show, Forrest Whitley. Very cool. Then we have that dude from the Twins. We have Jonathan India. We have Dane Dunning Chrome, followed by Dustin May and Albert Abreu Chrome, Anthony Sigler, Dustin May Paper, Franklin Kilmine, and Chris Paddock. Well, I don't think we had any Bowman first cards in that whole pack. We did not. All right. On to the more value pack number 2. I believe the retail has it, a paper exclusive auto that you can pull. So we have Nick Castellanos, Jacob DeGrom, Starling Marte, Giancarlo Stanton, JD Martinez, Jose Altuve, Luis Urias. We have a Bradley Singer, Bowman Chrome. If I remember right, when he got his signing bonus, I think he paid his mom and dad's debt off for him, for everything that they've done for him. So that is very cool. And we followed up with a Brandon Rogers from the Rockies. Like to see this dude get a chance this year. I think he'd has a good chance of maybe having a breakout year. Who knows? Then we have a Bowman 30th anniversary throwback of Anthony Rizzo. And we have Talent Pipeline for the Phillies. And we go back to our paper cards. So we have Joey Wentz. Hey, there's our first Bowman card of Julio Rodriguez. We have Alec Baum Chrome. We have a Zach Collins Chrome. We have Brian Marte, Evan White, Mitch Keller. We have a Adelaron Cruz first Bowman, and that rounds out that pack. Still looking. I still want to find, it'd be nice to find a Wander Franco or any of the other top prospects. I did pull, saw in my other video, a Joey Bart camo parallel, as well as a Vlad parallel, camo parallel. But I'd really like to find a Wander Franco or even some color. But there's a Justice Sheffield rookie. And then we have Cedric Mullins from Orioles. Looks like this pack's going to go back and forth. We have Jonathan, that dude from the Yankees. De Los Santos, rookie from the Phillies. Zach Greinke. Eugenio Suarez. Brian Anderson. We have a first Bowman Chrome of Lynn Richardson. Oh, I do see a little bit of green back air. I believe that is a retail exclusive green parallel. So we have Jesus Lizardo ready for the show. And, oh, damn, and it's an auto. Wow. So we have a first Bowman, number 33 of 99, of Chad Spanberger. And it's an auto. Wow, that's actually an on-card auto, too. Wow, I was not expecting that. Wow, I saw the green, and I was like, wow, that's cool. I hit one of the green parallels, but I was not expecting it to be an auto. So 33 of 99. Very nice. Wow. That is so cool. So glad I could finally get my hands on some Bowman, let alone get to hit a little bit of color and a first Bowman Chrome rookie auto, or first Bowman Chrome auto. That is just, that's awesome. Sit him here in the background. So very cool. All right, so we have Alex Killer. Killeroff. We have Lidi Tavares. We have a Ryan Castello. Wow. Chrome. Cool Reagan's Chrome. We have a first Bowman Chrome of Jonathan Hernandez. Eloy Jimenez. Very nice. Brewer Heckline, first Bowman. Royce Lewis. And a first Bowman of that dude from the Blue Jays. Alright, so that was pack two. So we have... that was pack three. Alright, on to pack number four. So this will be halfway through. Still can't believe we hit that. Not only the green parallel, but we also hit an on-card auto. Very nice. So Kevin Pillar. Yadier Molina, Sean Reed Foley, Brandon Lowe, Dakota Hudson, Danny Jansen, rookie, Kyle Wright, Braves rookie pitcher, Michael Givens, and we have a Justin Dunn, Bowman Chrome, nice rookie of the year favorites, Delwell Lugo from the Tigers. Oh, nice, what is that? Is that a refractor? Yeah, it is. So, 397 out of 499, first Bowman of Matt Mercer, refractor. So, very nice, another numbered card. Awesome. Try to keep an eye on my time here. I'm only halfway through and I'm already 8 minutes in. Try to keep this from being such a long video. So, we'll sit him back here, being another numbered card. And we have that dude, Luis Garcia. Oh, nice. Peter Alonso. Bowman Chrome. This dude has been killing it here at the beginning of the year. Very nice. We have a Sean Murphy. Bowman Chrome. We have a Julio Pablo Martinez. First Bowman paper. Oh, I messed my stacks up. Jojo Romero. And, oh, there's the Matt Mercer first Bowman paper card. All right, on the number five. It's a very nice two number cards in a row. Let's go on to our next pack here. So Kyle Wright, another Braves rookie pitcher. Michael Givens, so we're getting a little bit of repeat. Matt Carpenter, Mikel Franco, Cody Bellinger, Miguel Cabrera, Jose Abreu, Chris Archer. Oh, nice. Fernando Tatis Jr. It's a chrome card. Very cool. Sleeve him up real quick. Then we have a Bowman Top 100, number 79. Kali Lee. Estevan Floreal. Joey Wentz. We have an Evan White Bowman Chrome, Ryan Mountcastle from the Orioles Chrome, and a Helio Ramos Bowman Chrome. And we got Brian Matta, Evan White, Mitch Keller, and a Durand Cruz first Bowman paper. All right, three packs to go. All right, let's see what we can get here. So we have Jake Bowers, Corbin Burnes, Justin Verlander, Jose Berríos, Eric Hosmer, Tuki Toussaint, rookie card, Brad Keller, rookie card. Had him on my fantasy team. I just dropped him. He got knocked around a little bit last night. So, Michael Chavis, Chrome. Nice, another Bowman Tops 100. Jazz Chisholm, number 63 from the Diamondbacks. Oh, and we got a parallel. We have a Bo Bichette. I believe that's going to be a green Bowman Top 100. 34 out of 99. He's the number 7 out of the Top 100 players. So very nice. Nice, that is our third numbered card. Oh, I'm so glad I picked these packs up. I was on the fence as to whether or not to get them, and when I saw them and then I saw the price, I figured, what the hey, why not give it a shot? And here we are, we got three numbered cards. We have a refractor and two green parallels out of 99. Very cool. We got a little bit of a glare on the Bo Bichette there. Alright. That dude, an Esteban Florial again from the Yankees. Kevin Smith Bowman. A Durand Cruz first Bowman. A Nick Niederit from the Marlins. Ryan Weathers. Jonathan Hernandez. Nice Peter Alonso paper. And a Ryan Blanin first Bowman from the Orioles. So very cool. Alright, two packs to go. Here we go. Alright. So we have Kevin Pillar, Yadier Molina, Sean Reed Foley, Brandon Lowe, Dakota Hudson, Danny Jansen. So like I said, we got a lot of repeats here. Kyle Wright. So we have a Yusnel Diaz, Bowman Chrome from the Orioles. Very nice. We have a Jared Kelernick from the Mariners, Bowman Chrome. Oh, very nice. And we have a 30th anniversary insert Bowman Chrome of Justice Sheffield. Very cool. And then we have a talent pipeline as well for the Cubs. So we have Justin Dunn, Nick Niederit, Ethan Hankins, Luis Robert, Chrome, Joe Adell, Cabron Hayes, DL Hall, and a Sean Murphy round out that pack. All right, here we go. Very last pack of 2019 Bowman Retail. I don't know how many more of these I'm going to be able to find, but here we go. Let's see what we got. So we have that dude. I know he's a catcher for the Twins. Michael Kopech, rookie. Very nice. Kyle Freeland, Eddie Rosario, Aaron Judge. Seeing a couple cards we haven't seen yet. We have a Joey Wendell. We have Max Scherzer. We have Ryan O'Hearn, rookie. Then we have a first Bowman Chrome of that dude from the Blue Jays. We have a Rookie of the Year favorites, Danny Jansen. Oh, and we got a purple. Oh, very nice. So we got a purple 237 out of 250 of Domingo Acevedo. I think it's how you say his name from the Yankees. Very nice. So we got a purple refractor, a purple parallel. Very nice. Gotta love when you get to rip some retail and get to pull some numbered colored parallels or even just some numbered cards like the refractor. But to grab a couple colored cards as well, that's just so awesome. So we have a Daniel Johnson, Anthony Kay, Ian Anderson Bowman Chrome, Sixto Sanchez Bowman Chrome, We have that dude from the Mets, Dunning, Carter Kaboom. He just got called up last weekend by the Nats. Has homered for his first career hit was a home run in his first game, and then he hit a home run I think 2 days later for his second hit. So very cool. Shortstop for the Nats, and we have a cool win. And that is it. That rounds it out. So very cool, very nice. We'll do a quick little recap. And I do apologize, I did not show you guys the odds. But here they are if you want to pause them. So very cool. So I was chasing after one of those paper prospect retail autographs, which is 1 in 34 packs. And I ended up hitting a Bowman Chrome green parallel auto. And that is going to be out of Chrome Prospect Autographed Parallels Green. Is 1 in 183 packs. So very nice. Chrome Prospect Refractor Parallels. The regular one was 1 in 38. The purple was 1 in 75. And then we also hit the Bowman Top 100 Green. And I'm not sure where that one is. But still, I just couldn't be happier with this retail pickup that I got. And I cannot find the Bowman Top 100 Prospects. Oh, there it is. Bowman Scouts Top 100. 1 in 134 on the green as well. But besides those cards, we also picked up Carter Kaboom paper, Peter Alonso paper, we have a Fernando Tatis chrome, as well as the Peter Alonso chrome, and Eloy Jimenez. So there you guys have it. If you get a chance and you find it, I highly recommend you grab some Bowman retail. I have yet to find the Blasters, but I did a couple of the value packs. By far, these right here, the more value is all it says. It's 19 cards per pack. I tell you what, I wish they would have had more. I'd go back and buy some more. I believe they were between five and six bucks a pack. And I tell you what, man, they treated me very well. Just can't believe we got the Boba Shett out of 99, $34.99, top 100 green parallel. Then we also hit the big one of the day, the first Bowman Chrome, 33 of 99, Chad Spanberger, green parallel refractor with on card auto. Very nice. We also hit the regular refractor out of 499 and the purple refractor out of 250. So there you guys have it. If you get a chance, grab some Bowman retail if you can find it. Like always, please comment, like, and subscribe. And just thank you guys for tuning in, checking out my content, and for all your love and support. See ya.